drag it out. Accidentally said was cracking to a blonde. Freudian quip. Surprised it didn't end it with your boy being flipped. The homie ain't tripped. Knew it was an honest mistake. Plus I'm neutral. Dude's only concern is his cake. They was definitely effing with me. Before a rapper even says one line, you can tell it be iffy. Know somebody just by watching how they move that you can be hyped up. Or play it smooth, play it smooth. Guess I'm a funkin'. They let the drunken funkin' with a whole E-40 like E-40 tryna function. Tell me has it sunk in that sun can do anything. I just had to bring the funkin' on and movin' on the telefunkin'. You 47 still tryna rap. Stop me.
You gotta let it go. Gotta let it go. Gotta let it go.
Sing it.
You gotta let it go.
You gotta stop rapping. How you 48 years old still tryna get in the game?
Yo, gotta let it go, gotta let it go. Sing it, you gotta let it go, gotta let it go, gotta let it go.
All right, you gotta do this one again.
As she proceeds to banter and tear the locks.
He's a low pro, just does a job and goes on. Before I'm there, Tamron Hall. And he's creepy, peeping tall. Motherfuckers don't know it from a hole in the wall. She bring players back down to earth like slam ball. I choose to thank her, she hold it down. That's why they call her news anchor. You heard?
You gotta let it go. Gotta let it go. Gotta let it go.
Yeah, I can't let it go, man. It's kind of like my gambling prowl. Yo, who wanna lose some money right quick? Who wanna lose some money?
What time is that?